I mean, is there one that looks slightly different than the others? Multiple stone golems. Rockfall. Cast Rockfall, 20 points on Edgel. Hey, you leave our mage alone. Oof. Oh my god. Oh! Three points! At least we got rid of one. We're going through these things like crazy here. Oh, I was targeting the golem, yeah. Glad it didn't let me heal the golem. Case. Hope we can actually leave from here, because if we've run out of healing potions, I'll have to leave and come back. More rockfall. Fall. So he will take a spell points 2. Hopefully no one throws more spells at him. He's at 26. It's not that great. Yay. If I want to bother using a spell points 3. Four and five. Oh, I have 5 of them. That's me. But I should be using that, actually. Kinda late to do it now, so... Don't follow. Finally hitting and succeeding with spells. We got spells again, so. Where are we? And the one next to it. So each one will bring us to another... Oh god, what? They were here the whole time. All I did was turn around, right? Alright, so you've seen me fight a lot of stone golems. I guess I'm just gonna be... fast-forwarding this to spare you guys the boredom, really. I'm gonna use another potion on him. Okay, we are successful. Nelvin has reached level 7. 46 total hit points, 137 mana. 17 spell learning points now. Training points, 63. Before anything attacks, we just see where we are. Okay. Nothing else can attack us here? Are these rooms just gonna get tougher and tougher? See if there's a secret wall out. No. Alright. We wanna rest, actually. Using the last of our food, though. Oh, we only have 3 rations. I think we gotta go. I think we gotta go back. Head back. I hate to do that. Thank you. They need their hit points back. He needs hit points and mana. Unfortunately, we won't have enough to get all his mana back. Maybe we'll use another spell points 3 to round it out. But yeah, we can't go much longer. We spent a long time fighting. Seems like it should be time to rest. What point's 3? We have a 4 and a 5. I think someone else might have some spell points, too? Maybe not. No. That's a strength potion. Dexterity. Yeah, I know I looked at this already, but... I find dexterity, wait. This is where dexterity would be, so... I think we might want to give her dexterity. How is she? With dexterity. 91 out of 95. While I'm at it, just looking at stuff. And that's charisma. Dexterity is 93. What was it before? 92? Oh yeah, it increases by 1, I think, yeah. I think that puts you over your maximum. I just want to make sure. Because I'll give Agile another point, make him strength 56. He'll do more damage in battle. No! Alright. Can't go over your limit then. But I don't know who can use it, because we're all at our max. Well, what makes him 55? Is it this? Strength plus 5, okay. So, take this off. Oh, he's still at 50. We still can't raise it. That's right. Plus 5 strength. Otherwise, I'd cheese it and then put the firebrand back on. And what's giving me strength? Well, the other firebrand. Makes sense. This gives her speed. Strength. Yeah, so let's see if I can use anything. Shield. Magical sun. No. Alright, we can't use the strength on anybody right now. Charisma. There's no way. Unless I have something giving me a lot of charisma. Charisma, Constitution, which is stamina. Improve Agile, because that helps with attacks too, I believe. It's either, I think it's the damage that you take is reduced, I think. I mean, hers is horrible, but she doesn't really get hit, so. Agile, we'll take the stamina. Yeah, I bought these and then forgot about them. We have 2 speed as well. But I want to give that to our healer whenever we get that person. So his constitution is what? Or stamina? 36. Awesome. See, that gave him more than one. So I don't know who can use that. Charisma. Strength. Okay. Oh, we didn't hold on. I don't like leaving it like that. No. And you're back. Oh, that's annoying. Look at that. We can't map that out. Turn, damn you. Oh, damn. Alright. Whatever. I wonder where we are now. Now we're here. How many areas are there? Just one stone golem. Oops. Ouch. Selena, level 7. 24 training points. Nice, I want to get those thieving skills up some more. Are there more? Oh, just one here. Interesting. There's any secret walls here. I don't know if I should go on. Now I think I'm going through the same one over and over again. I said no. Stone got. Wait, no! They get the first attack now. Because I try to escape and missed. Oh, crap. I want to keep adventuring. There's no fair. I gotta leave and come back. I hope I can leave. Oh, we can cast more. Why did I think he was out? Oh, we can't. Oh, never mind. I'm looking at his life meter. Yeah, I'm getting tired. Alright, so... Oh, he does have one more spell points, 3. Oof. I'm low on hit points. I mean, healing potions. How dare you foul? You must not foul. Oof. Just organizing a little. You definitely have to return to the Tower of the Alchemists and get a lot of healing potions. And now, spell points potions as well. Agile is low. God, stop failing. Wow. To leave. It's all been very interesting, but we have to leave. We have to all the way back out of here. We have to get food, we have to get healing potions, and mana potions. I'm right by the door. Hopefully we can leave. If we're gonna get attacked by anything else in trying to leave. I mean, we do have one or two healing potions. I just don't want to use them because it's getting ridiculous. But we still have these. Alright, so I want to go where? I'm heading south. And I want to make a right, because it's going to spin me. But I think if I move to the left twice, I'll be okay. Left. Left. Unless I'm, because I'm going back, it's the right. No, I'm good. So now we're just going forward. Yeah. We left. Left. Right way? Nope. Not this time. This way, I could see the statue. Yes, wonderful face. Wow. That was crazy. And there's no quick way back. We have to go all the way. Back, aren't we? I think. Maybe, maybe not. Plus, we also have to go to Tower of the Alchemist, but I'll hit that on the way back. First, we'll go to the house. The home. There's a road. And we're gonna grab our rations. Maybe all of them. One rations. Yeah, I'm taking them all. Boop. Now we have how much gold? 200, 400, 600. Yeah. We have like 800 gold. We need more than that. How's our weight doing? 31 out of 40, 11 out of 20. 36 out of 55, 19 out of 55. You know, I'm not gonna have him use the sling stones at all. Kinda wondering if that should go to somebody else, so maybe I'll store them away. I'm gonna have him use a sickle, so. Well, you get to see this go. Store all of them. 99. Oh, there we go. I'm glad it sped up. I was like, we're gonna sit here through this. A sling. That helps with his weight. 99 rocks are heavy. Strength potion away. Oh no, 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 no. This weighs like nothing. I think it's a quest item. And then if these things aren't undead, I'd use the holy horn on them. Okay, so I want to take a lot of gold. We might have to come back here to bring the gold back, because I don't think we're going to use all that. But definitely need rest. Oop. I wish we could just rest. So I gotta wait, and then camp, because now it's daytime again. Because I want to start out in the morning. Now we can go 8. Now it's nighttime. Now we can ride at dawn. We ride at dawn. Alright, so next episode, guys, back to the Tower of the Alchemist. Gonna buy a whole bunch of potions, and then we'll head back for the Temple of Gala, I believe it is. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.